Hello friends, welcome back to the new video guys. In this video guys, I am going to show you guys how can you disconnect your Bluetooth speaker to your Poco phone. Guys, you want to disconnect guys your Bluetooth speaker to your Poco phone. So as you can disconnect, and guys now let's see how to disconnect Bluetooth speaker to our Poco phone. In this video guys, I am going to show you friends. So first of all guys, open your phone setting to disconnect your Bluetooth speaker. So after guys, you can see this type of setting. So guys, scroll it and guys click on your Bluetooth setting. So as you can see guys, we have connected that this active guys, this JBL speaker guys, Bluetooth speaker, and guys we want to disconnect. So I tap here this right side, and as you can see, unpair option guys means disconnect. So we will disconnect here, and guys we will off this speaker. So I hope friends, you have understood how to disconnect Bluetooth speaker to our Poco phone. So that's it guys, thanks for watching. So as now we will meet on guys next video guys with new topic. Before going guys, please comment, like my video, subscribe my channel. Bye bye friends, thanks for watching my video.